Well, if you've got a ticket and need to appear in traffic court, the New York State Department of Motor Vehicles has announced some new options for you. Motorists here in the city can choose to answer a summons through a virtual hearing, a program that was started during the pandemic. But now drivers also have the option to appear in person at one of 8 traffic bureau locations. And a third option is to submit a written statement. All police officers will be required to appear in person.